Intro right now, let's go. Yo, what's good, everybody? Listen, we're back with the first ever vlog on the channel. Listen, I'm not gonna lie, there was a whole Lucky vlog for the Lucky concert. We're not even gonna talk about that. It never came out. Listen, we got the whole camera set up and everything. Where'd you get that? Scam. Anyways, look, for this video, I just wanna say, if you watch this and you're not subscribed, subscribe, bro. What are you doing? Like, you dead ass. You're watching me on a vlog camera and you're not even gonna subscribe, bro. I'm not even gonna set, nah, I'm gonna set a like goal for this video. If this video hits 90 likes, I'm uploading the second part of the vlog. If you don't like the video, like, deadass, you're gonna be missing out. If this video doesn't hit 90 likes, at least, I'm not posting part two. Am I lying? Guess what? If you wanna see your comment on the screen like this, comment something. Listen, I love ya. Enjoy the video. Fire! Right now, as I'm recording this, it's 3:46 a.m. in the morning on 29, which is the day that Emily comes. But basically, I'm gonna just take out through, because this is gonna be in the beginning of the video, even though this is basically towards the end. But listen, so y'all gonna be watching like everything that happened before this point, and then it's gonna come back to this point. Basically, my girl's coming back. Listen, she from this video, you know, so if you seen that video, she coming back. Better go to the Airbnb. I got mad surprises for her. Boom, we have a cake. It's gonna be a specialized cake. We got our ring. We got a puzzle. Y'all gonna be like, it's a puzzle, but I'm gonna show y'all. It's gonna be smart. We got the puzzle. We got the stuffed animals. And also, we got the Airbnb decorated. Yo! Good morning, everybody. Am I covering the mic? Hold up. Part two. Good morning, everybody. Today is the day I'm gonna go get a cake. I'm gonna put a ring inside the cake. I'm gonna be like, yo, can y'all put butterflies, design it up? It's gonna be fire. Yeah, I'm gonna bring that with me, so we gonna see what they say. That's low key, bro. I'm gonna just give up, bro. Might just end the vlog right now, bro. Nah, we picked up. I was like, low key, bro. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna just get the camera. We better vlog, we better vlog. Nah, cause we better do this shit the right way, bro. Nah, we better switch over to the camera though. 3, 2, 1. Don't mind my toes. Yo, tripod. I'm looking the wrong way. This is what I really wanna see. This shit look amazing, this shit look amazing, bro. So we got the ring. This is the last time I'm gonna see this shit, bro. If I give this ring to them and they put this in the cake and I cut this cake open and it's not there, bro, we're gonna have a problem, bro. So if this is the last time I see this ring, bro, I swear, bro, they better get me right.
That's how the cake look without the icing. They better cut it right there, cut the hole, put the ring inside.
I'm not gonna lie, they fucked with the kid, bro. Give me a free carrot cake slice, yo, nah. Bro said, nah, don't worry about it. I said, oh shit, where? Damn, hold up. That shit said, thank you, thank me, thank you, bro. That shit was free. That shit amazing. That shit beautiful.
Really, I'll be driving your big ass, but
yo, chill, bro. Chill. Why are you taking up the whole lane? You're not even in my lane, bro. Chill. God damn. Nah, I'm about to have an accident today.
Yo, that shit look good. Okay, the icing melted a little, but shit, I got that shit for free, bro. I don't even care, bro. She didn't know about the cake, bro. I was like, oh, what do you like better, carrot cake or red velvet? Because I asked her one day, and she was like, oh, red velvet. I asked her today, bro, did you say carrot cake? Bro, I got that shit in red velvet, bro.
Bro, imagine he gave me this free slice because they, oh my God. If they finesse my shit. That's all I gotta say.
I'm at a pack because we better go to the Airbnb, right? You know? Ugh. All right, so look, this is everything we gonna bring. You know, we gotta keep the lips nice and soft. Got that woman's deodorant. Nah, this, bro, this is how my hair be looking nice, bro. Like, let me not even put y'all on. This shit is fire, bro. Oh, shit, Burberry's. The face mask, not one, two, three, four. The max key. And look, we got all the clothes. You don't even wanna know how many fucking black shirts I got. Let's just say it's more than three. How many nights you staying there? Two nights.
Also, we got the Airbnb decorated.
Oh my God, I'm so stupid.
All I'm gonna say is I knew it.
Bro, was it on you? I'm actually stupid. I literally just sold the puzzle, the cake,
The Airbnb, at least I know, okay. At least I didn't say what was gonna happen to the cake. I wasn't on you, bro. Oh my god, bro, stupid as fuck. It's fine. I've been holding that shit in for like 2 weeks now, bruh. And I did it so good, bro. It's fine. All right, but yeah, listen. Y'all gonna see, we gonna pick her up in like 12 hours from now. Listen, we getting the cut tomorrow. I'm gonna show y'all.
This is how my cut looking right now. You know what I'm saying? That should look ass.
My cut, I don't wanna talk about it. I did this shit by myself. I ain't no help, I was stuck at the bottom. I get that stick on me, that liver's gonna help solve a little problem. Now that money ain't keep going up on me. Now that bitch don't fuck on me. Super G's, they suck on me. How the fuck gon' duck on me? And I'm just seen, they wanna be me. Cause I'm walking around way too flee. So the bitch, please count my G's. Walk in the room and get up in degrees. Heard a little bitch, I'm hotter than grease. Alright, bet. So we about to pick up the cake. Bro, I hope it came out nice. Alright, let me get it real quick. Thank you. Hey, it came out nice. It came out
it's
perfect.
Very beautiful, yes. It says happy anniversary, Emily.
Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it. We got it. Yo, that shit look nice as fuck. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That shit looks fire. We got it right here, bro. I'm gonna show y'all when I get back, but y'all already saw that little sneak peek of it. Yo, that's fire. All right, bet, bro. I'm gonna bring y'all home. All right, what's good, everybody? Listen, I know I got a big forehead, but the cut's clean. Hold up. Nah, deadass, I'm not even trying to be racist, bro, but like, deadass, I got the whole awk haircut right now, bro. I could deadass be behind the counter. Let me get a bacon and cheese, I'm gonna cook it up. Alright, listen, we got the cut now, there's no more excuses. I'm not gonna be chopped, we better have the glow up. Alright, bet. I'm gonna see ya. The Airbnb. Happy anniversary. Now this is fire. They got the music playing. That's me. My bottle, of course. See, that's fire. It's amazing, bro. The babe hoodie. Yo, bro, y'all don't even know, bro. I literally slipped on this, bro. I was walking up, I slipped and fell. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I'm mad excited to pick her up, bro. Yo, she don't even, like, she know about the cake because I sold, but she don't know, like, about the ring in the cake. Because basically, I wrote her a little love letter, you know what I'm saying? I put it in the ring's bag, so she's gonna think, you know, like, that's the ring. But I'm gonna be like, oh, I forgot it at home, you know what I'm saying? Like, I forgot. I got this letter, I couldn't find it at the house, so I got you this letter instead that I wrote. She gonna be like, oh, thank you. And then, you know, I'm like, oh, but look, this is the cake I was talking about, the surprise cake. Boom, cut into it. That's the ring right there. This is gonna be fire, bro. Alright, so we got a little parking spot right here, you know, passenger pickup 3. Bro, but look, this cop coming. He coming, I swear. He gonna tell me to leave. Shit, I thought I had the spot, bro. But we made it at the airport. She about to pull up soon. Oh, it's fire. Shit, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I've already been here for like 30 minutes. Bro, I gotta wait like an hour. She on the immigration line. Well, I'm gonna show y'all where she at. Nah, this hubby texting her. Bro, she stuttered right here. Like, that was like 30 minutes ago. And now she just blew dot. Bro, she got so far to go, bro. She got mad long to go. But yeah, we waiting here now. Good lighting. Good fighting. My whole bed broke. I didn't even tell you. My bed literally broke. I had to rip the fucking metal out of the bed. Like, y'all probably think, oh, he on his Kevin Gates. Oh, I turned on the car with my hand. I deadass ripped the metal out of the fucking bed frame and just fucking, like, broke that shit. Yo, I'm mad tired. I'm like, I lied to my girl. I was like, yeah, I'm good. 5 hour energy. This shit is wearing off. This shit is 1 hour energy, bro. I chugged half of it. That shit gave me 2.5 hour energy. Bro, that shit gave me 30 minute energy, bro. There's basically nothing left. The rest of this is probably 15 minute energy, bro. There's nothing left in here, bro. 5 hour energy. This is a scam. I'm about to sue him, bro. Yo, there's like nothing left in there, bro. That is like 7 minute energy left, bro.
Fuck it. Alright, we awake. She like that fake alcohol, caffeine. Now I'm about to be fed.
Bro just had a reunion with his son.
If they try to pull me over, I'm like, no speaky English. Solamente habla español. Nah, they gonna be like, oh, he wanna, I mean, Dominican, he Dominican. Fake ass Dominican in the building.
Me snack.
Look at this. Happy, happy. If you know what just happened, you know what just happened. All I'm saying is she don't know about these surprises.
I got him now. She's taking a shower.
So when are you gonna use to cut the cake? This one?
Yeah. Okay, so I go from like here? Oh, it's like...
Well, it's hard?
No, it was just because I was cutting it. Is there something inside it?
Are you sure? It's just my velvet. There's two layers.
Nah, the cake like mad thick.
No, cause like it's just thick in the middle. Like is something in the middle?
Nah. You ready?
I don't know. Right, you think there is something.
Nah, there is.
Oh, it's the ring. I was like trying to cut through the box today. You put the ring in the cake. Oh, that's so cute. That's why you said surprise cake. That's a whole ring. Can I get it?
Yeah.
It's so pretty. Do you like it?
Yeah, like if I was a girl, I'd be like, get me that ring.